Valley Middle School of STEM is a pretty special place to be.
We've got two options from this point. Where do we go?
The culture here feels like it's a sense of importance, that we're here to work. There's passionate teachers, and we got students that really want to learn and be here.
Yes, that's a good point. Yeah.
Valley, it feels like home.
It's really a community.
It's a great learning environment, and people are open to each other.
We do a lot of group work. We use a lot of technology in the classroom. And the fun part is when students are engaged and they're really interested in it, it's fun to see them take it to a new level.
Have you recorded data? Do you know which one is best?
Magna School is a school that's organized around a central theme. And for us, it's science, tech, engineering, and math. We want kids to feel challenged. To us, that's rigor. And challenge for one kid is going to be different than challenge for another. What's nice about having a STEM pathway is that we are aligned pedagogically in this notion of inquiry.
For us, inquiry is not about being a sage on the stage and just talking and lecturing for the entire time, but a lot of the inquiry-based instruction is questions.
What are you noticing?
Having them use the tools to then research and come up with specific answers or theories, and then problem solve and discuss.
We learn all about the topic, and we do real-life situations. It stays relevant to the topic as well as teaches us about the outside world.
From here, what do you do?
When I grow up, I would want to do something kind of technology, science-based.
There it goes.
All the stuff I'm doing down in the fab lab.
You grab the brush.
Is helping me learn how that stuff works.
And also we have a makerspace. With that, they can pretty much research, design, test, and produce any type of project that they can come up with.
There's tons of opportunities here at this school. It's just one big environment of positive energy.
I love to see their drive, to see that light bulb that happens when they learn something new or they're able to think at a deeper level.
Differentiation happens and the personalization happens in this building because the teachers are so darn interested in the kids. We want them to be able to accomplish things that they didn't think they were capable of.
You just have to think ahead of what are you going to do with this.
Valley is a representation of what the real world is going to be like, where you're going to be grouped with different kids. There's a diverse student population here, and that is, for me, the number one reason why I would say anyone should consider Valley.
In the end, it's really about engagement, kind of sparking that natural curiosity that they all bring to school. We have to be smart enough to figure out how to open it up.
We are an active duty military family. We have lived all over the world. My son's in eighth grade and he immediately became part of the school community. Both of our kids have wanted to go to school every day with excitement and be involved and give back and make a name for themselves. It's a school that has brought out the best in them.